find out here real soon.
They're all going to come crashing down on each other here in the 100 meters into it, and we've talked about how does having a 27-runner field affect a race like this. They're going out quite fast, Steve. I had them under 15 seconds at the 100. We're going to see as they come around to 200 and 400 meters exactly how fast they're going out. Can we get an early identification of the leader here? It's going to be hard to tell until they come around, and a lot of times it's an unknown runner.
29 through the first two.
Yeah. A very fast opening first 200 meters. We can tell you that Drew Gamble, who both of Steve and I like to win, is tucked in the middle. He sticks out. He's got kind of that Carolina blue uniform of the Shackamack Lakers.
This is DJ Taylor in the red here on the outside. DJ Taylor, very untraditional running form, but he did come up. He won his regional. Huge kick. Tough runner. Nolan Fife is sitting comfortably in fourth there. Tall athlete with blonde hair.
And we are going to come through very fast. I said 204, 205, and they come through in 62 seconds. So certainly it's not going to be made into a kicker's race the year that, you know, they went out in 215. And Drew Shields was very fortunate to take advantage of that. Ran a very, very fast last 800 meters. They're going to go out in about 203 or 204. And we've got a new leader right now. And I think this might be Josh Gannett of Northeast Du Bois. I'm not entirely sure. It's going to be hard for us to identify all of these runners. Certainly 27 of Indiana's best right here in the field. We can say Drew Gamble sitting in the middle. I can see Chris Walden is sitting at about 6th or 7th. Dan Porter is going to be in that mix as well.
Let's see if we can get some numbers here.
See if you can get me a hip number as they come around here, Steve. But they are running very, very fast. They're not going to leave anything out on the track, but it's still a huge pack here. Josh Graham making his way up in lane three now. A massive pack. Some runners running all the way out into lane three, but DJ Taylor now is going to come up and take the lead, but they're actually going to come through slower than expected. First lap was in 62 seconds. The next lap's going to be in about 67. They're slowing down. Someone's going to need to take this, or they're going to play right in the hands of Drew Gamble, who has now moved himself out into lane two. He's free, and we know he is very capable of closing the final 400 meters, Steve, in 56 or 57 seconds. Trying to run away. Who was our leader?
I thought there was hip number seven. It looked like Hayden.
This is Cameron Balzer of Oak Hill. He's trying to run away with it. DJ Taylor's in third, still in the mix. Have Nolan Fife in the mix as well. Drew Gamble moving up now into the leaders. Ooh. 600 meters to go. Drew Gamble looking very smooth. 242 through 1,000 meters. Steve, that's fast.
They're looking really good. Drew's in perfect position here, sitting right where he'd want to be. Still a couple guys to break the wind for him for another maybe 200, 300 meters. And then he can move. He can wait as long as he wants.
And here comes Chris Walden now taking the lead, 500 meters. Drew Gamble also in good shape. Nolan Fife of Seymour sitting in third.
Kent Garrett in fourth. DJ Taylor fifth. Drew Gamble sixth.
Here we come. 400 meters to go.
Porter. Halo Heron. That's your top nine right now going into the last lap.
312 through 1,200 meters. Gamble starting to move. It is Walden, Fife, Gamble, Taylor. I believe this is Porter now.
That's Kristen.
Chris now making his move. So two big kickers licking their chops on the backstretch. Walden, Gamble moving his way up. What kind of kick can these two have? These are the two best kickers in Indiana, the 1600 seat. Here comes Chris. Here comes Kristen Gamble. 200 meters to go. Walden, Chris now taking the lead. Gamble, Chris,
342.
Here comes Gamble and Chris. They're running 1-2. It's going to be down to these two guys. 150 meters to go. Gamble, Shackamack,
still fighting.
Chris of Franklin Central. Walden still in the mix. 100 meters to go. Gamble, Chris. Here comes Walden now making a move.
Walden swings wide.
Chris Walden is actually going to come up and make the move. Chris Walden's leading the race. And we thought it was going to come down to a kicker's race, but Chris Walden's going to steal it. 408, 409, 410,
411,
412. All-American. Chris finishes second.
Marcus Worth here with Chris Walden from Carmel High School, winner of the 1,600-meter state final run. Why don't you kind of take us through that last lap? There's a big group of people there. How were you able to pull away from the pack?
The race just kind of went right into my race plan, and everything just kind of came together. It didn't go out slow. It was a big pack. Went out fast, which was good. And then my race plan was kind of take it with 500 to go all out from there. And I just kind of went with it. Those guys came on me with like 200 left. And I knew both those guys could finish well, but I knew I had to give it everything I had. It's the state finals, so just kind of came together down the straight.
So the race kind of went the way you expected. You expected a big pack like that for most of the race?
Yeah. I mean, Indiana had a great distance squad this whole year, and I kind of expected that. But on the other hand, I mean, it never exactly goes the way you want it, and there's so many different possibilities that can happen. So you just gotta kind of prepare for everything and expect anything to happen. So that's kind of how it happens to go exactly how you want it, because you prepare for many different scenarios.
Now you're only a junior. What are your goals for next year?
Right now I'm just thinking about that 2 mile later, trying to kind of shake the 16 off and start trying to prepare for that. So next year, I haven't even thought about it yet. I mean, we'll see how it goes. Second place as a sophomore, so you never know.
Now winning this event, how would that affect you later on? You think it'll give you confidence going to the 3200?
Hopefully. I mean, there's a lot of good guys that didn't run the 16 that are fresh. So, I mean, it'd be nice just to get back up on that podium again. So, that's my goal.
All right, congratulations. Best of luck later tonight.